Hello guys, your boy again Adam Slink. If you are new to my channel, please make sure you click on the subscribe button below. Don't forget to like this video, comment on it, and most importantly, click on the bell notification so that you can get updates on our new content. So guys, I think it's only in Nigeria that you see fans coming up on stage to start spraying artist money, and I think that's a very stupid idea, because when you get on that stage and start spraying any artist money, that means you're trying to divide the attention of the fans to yourself. And I don't know why people do that. Maybe they're trying to form that they have money or not, or they're trying to show love for the artist. Meanwhile, P Square Roadboy was performing in Asaba a few days ago in Delta State. And there, of course, some group of boys were coming on stage to start spraying him 200 naira, 100 naira. He was very, very angry about it, and he stopped the music and immediately warned anyone to stop coming on stage and start spraying money. Ibu threatens that if anyone come on stage and spray money, that's going to slap that person. So let's watch the video and see what he was saying.
Because when it comes to money, you don't have to challenge me.
So that's it. They say if you give him money, he will slap you. That instead of giving me that money, that you should meet the fans and everybody and just give them that money and say on behalf of football, take. So meanwhile, why the comedian is not catching break right now, because a lot of fans are blasting him. And a lot of us are cursing him, saying that he's showing off because he decided to post a video of his house, of him leaving his house. And I don't think anything is wrong with that. If Nami get money like that, I will show off. There's nothing wrong with that. So I don't know why people are bothered or getting angry about this man showing off that he has money. So let's see the photo. Me, I'm particularly very happy that he showed us. At least this man has motivation on anyone to go and hustle out there. So that's just it, guys. Before I round up this video, I want you guys to watch the video of Super Ego, Nigeria Super Ego dancing to Naramali Soapy dance. And of course, you know that there's some controversy about this dance. People don't like the dance, people hate it. They show parents are stopping their kids from doing this dance. For every watching Naramali's video, a lot of people are a little bit angry about this particular video. And yeah, this dance move, I like the dance move, I'm not going to say anything wrong with that anymore. So enjoy the video, guys, and meanwhile, while you enjoy the video, don't forget to like this video, share this particular content, don't forget to subscribe to my channel, click on the bell notification so that you can get updates on our new channel. Bye.